guys totally rock. I love you.
You're not talking to us. You're talking to everyone who would potentially buy the DVD.
Okay.
Oh. Buy the DVD, rock.
They've already bought the DVD.
Oh. Okay. Wait. I hope you enjoy the DVD because
I think the concept of like person A, B, and C is all.
I think they're very cute and very nice, and I do enjoy their songs.
Yeah.
I love their lyrics.
I love Boys,
love
like,
Boys
girls.
Like Girls.
I love their summer song last year. I'm a girl that likes the boys that like girls.
I love Boys Like Girls. I love all their songs. It's really upbeat. Gets me moving.
Boys Like Girls. She loves it. It's amazing.
I told them to say that.
Thank you so much.
Everyone yell really, really loud.
Our connection with the fans is really one of the reasons why I think we're where we are today.
We try our very hardest to give back to those kids that have helped our band grow.
You know, every show after the show, we like to go out and sign autographs for as many people as we possibly can.
Sometimes it gets us into a little bit of trouble with venues. We'll say, hey, come meet us at the merch booth, and it's like we just played in front of, you know, 15,000 kids, and a lot of kids will run over, and then you end up standing there for a long time. We try to do as much as possible.
It's pretty crazy. Like, sometimes I can't even wrap my head around it. Yeah, I feel like they're just kids that appreciate the music. I was just like, you know, that a couple years ago going to shows. It's just like a community of people who like music. I happen to be the one that's on stage.
Any band can go out and have a big song on the radio, but if you don't treat the people that come out and support you right, then, you know, you're not going to be around. The kids aren't going to want to come back, so I think it's so important.
My favorite thing is like the when kids bring us like scrapbooks.
It's just really cool to see how much we mean to them, and they definitely mean a lot to us too.
As the band's grown, as more kids have, you know, started paying attention to us, it becomes harder and harder.
We try to do as much as possible, and sometimes it sucks because we can't, you know, we try to sign every last thing, and it's always kind of discouraging, you know, not to be able to do that, get every last kid, but we hope, you know, the next time we come back, we can do it.
It's just hard when people want a lot of you and you're willing to give everything that you got. Sometimes everything you got isn't enough, and that hurts.